Hi guys, well, it sure has been a hell of a long time. Just been here in the bathroom, sipping on really overly expensive wine, just sitting here in my own filth, as you can see I'm unkept. It's not been good, folks. It's not been good. So I thought I'd come back with a bang, change up the format a little bit. Well, that is as long as people don't shout at me because I am weak and feeble. And I thought I'd look at a film that I have a hell of a lot of time for. It's by a director who I really, really enjoy. And that film is, of course, Pretty Peaches. Pretty Peaches is a 1978 adult film directed by the infamous Alex Dorenzi. Desiree Cousteau stars as Peaches, a young, innocent, yet cheeky, very cheeky girl who is about to see her dad, played by porn legend John Leslie, no less, get married to his new sweetheart. What starts off as a low profile and enjoyable wedding takes a turn for the worst when Peaches makes the realization that she may not be her daddy's favorite anymore. Upset, Peaches drives off to ponder and collect her thoughts. Unfortunately, in her high-speed tantrum, Peaches goes off-road and ends up close and personal with her steering wheel. Thankfully nearby, a couple of guys are having their own car troubles and come to the rescue of the knocked out Peaches. After some questionable first aid, of course. Once revived, Peaches seems to be suffering from a bout of amnesia. Her knights in shining armour let her stay with them while she pieces together her life. Not only that, but they send her to their uncle Percy, a kind-hearted doctor, to help out. To repay their generosity and hospitality, Peaches applies for a job in a bar, which leads to... Thankfully, a chance meeting with a handsome psychiatrist played by Paul Thomas might not only be able to help cure Peaches of her amnesia and counsel her after the worst job interview ever, but also hold the key to reuniting her with her father. No matter what happens, I'm sure it's going to be interesting. Pretty Peaches is a fun comedy that actually has genuine laughs and charm. Even if some of the situations Peaches finds herself in can be quite dark if pondered on for too long. The film is nicely shot and actually looks like a film. All of those involved do a great job, but it's Desiree Cousteau who steals the show and is deserving of a Best Actress award given to her by the AFFA. To top it off, the action is hot, doesn't outstay its welcome, and is complemented beautifully by the selection of library music throughout.
Well, that's it.
As you can see, it's a damn good time. And of course, Desiree Cousteau, how can you say no?
Good morning! Would you check my oil, please?
The release itself from Vinegar Syndrome is just as fantastic. This is the ultimate version of Pretty Peaches. Not only is this film remastered in 2K from the original 35mm elements, but you also get an archival interview with Alex Dorenzi, which, you know, makes the release worth it on its own. We also get an interview with film historian Ted McIlvenor, who talks about his collaboration with Alex Dorenzi, the film archive that we are yet to even see from the maestro himself, and just gives you a bit more of an insight into the mind of one of porn's greatest directors. To top it all off, there's three bonus Alex Dorenzi trailers to whet your appetite. Overall, Vinegar Syndrome have done a wonderful job restoring and presenting this absolute classic piece of adult cinema. This limited Blu-ray DVD release floats about on eBay, but you can also pick up a triple feature of all three Pretty Peaches films. And I'm sure Pretty Peaches 2 and 3 will absolutely follow on from this film. This is a truly wonderful release of an equally wonderful film. Highly, highly recommended from me. If you've seen this film, let me know your thoughts and opinions, and I welcome all feedback onto the new format of Mondo Squalido. Thank you guys for watching, being very patient with the channel, and I hope you'll join me for when I cover Pretty Peaches 2. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some more obscenely expensive wine to consume. See you guys later. Wow.